One day, Alfred wrote a letter to his family, telling them he had signed up for adventure and travel. He was heading to the city to join the army and serve in the Great War. Alfred sailed off with thousands of other soldiers to fight across the sea. Like many of his mates, Alfred was wounded in battle, and he returned home with a gammy leg. On cold days it ached, but he didn't think about the pain. He just kept on walking.